Stream now. That is cool. That is cool as hell. So I'm just doing a bit of AI art in the background. Let me just test this is working. We're testing stream because we're messing around with our settings. 1, 2, 3. Get it up, you. Catch me. Just some AI art that is just absolutely fantastic. That is just absolutely great. I love it all. I was up to 75 silver. I just went out and bought myself a lot of belts of the Eagles. So I've got myself up pretty buff now. That's increased my life by now for. And a lot of 700 mana, so. We're smoking. Whoa. Not playing hardcore. Sorry, I'm just looking at these. Holy hell. Oh, that's all fantastic.
Hello. The Wildhammer dwarves might have fast steeds. But can those airy peak griffins stand the heat of the Great Forge? I think not.
Holy hell, is that loud? Trim that volume down, guys. I got my headphones on, so it's deafening for me. Alright, let me just manage my videos. Good Lord. Alrighty. Jeez, we're still flying. That is just brilliant. Good Lord. God, dry eyes. Alrighty. The moment you stumble across some, you're using your AI art generator in Canva, and it accidentally pumps out incredible stuff for you. Raining. Great. Fantastic. Don't touch me, boys, or I'll destroy you. Uh-oh, the hordes. God. Well, it looks like everyone was piling on. I suppose this isn't like hardcore. The group levels up, they get to 25. It looks like most of the guys that are playing this, they don't have jobs. They're just leveling like crazy bastards. They're all 25. Me in the dust. Alright, we'll see if there's any farming that's been done here. Just need to get a bit of silver up. Seeing how I just spent like 70. Alright, looks like there's less players big time. But we can get some skinner in.
Good day to you.
We'll just get double figures.
Need something? Have a good one.
Let's head into Westfall. We're 14. I think we're high enough level to start the quests. Holy shit. Right. Oh, gotta be careful, because over there, yeah, it's level 19 mobs. I'm level 14 now. Home me backside. Let me just check. Yeah, you heard that. Holy. Amazing shit. All right, we're progressing through here. We're going to see how we go. Stream to Twitch, then we'll stream over to YouTube.
It was horrible. Verna woke me when she heard a ruckus in the fields. The fields were full of hooligans. We left in a rush, and I forgot to pack my pocket watch. Verna's PA gave me that watch on our wedding day, and I feel just sick knowing those thieves have it. I left the pocket watch in the wardrobe at the farmhouse. Look for the field of pumpkins to the west. You can't miss it. If you bring it back to me, I'd sure be grateful.
I never thought the day would come when I'd leave the farm, but the fields are overrun with thieves, and it's far too dangerous for us here now. As soon as Farmer Furlbrow gets the wagon fixed, we'll be on our way. Maybe you could do me a favor? Let me scribble down my recipe for Westfall stew. Please take it to Salma Saldine over on the farm yonder. The Saldine's farm is just beyond the fork in the road. Poor old Blanche. Such a tired beast after all the work we put her through. I fed her before we left the farm, but we weren't expecting the wagon to break on us. If you could bring her a few handfuls of oats from the fields, I'd be grateful. I bet you could find some around all of the farms in Westfall, if you can steer clear of those horrific machines that have taken over. There are several farms southwest of here.
It kills all the things and doesn't skin it. Bots? Come on, fellas, skin your stuff. I mean, empty the bodies. He's nearly dead. What? There's no oak in here. What is... A handful of oats. Don't look I'm finding any oats. Okay. Level 14. Isn't there something? What? Thanks, mate. Pocket watch. There's no oats in here. What's... Oh, here we go. I was going to say. It's a bloody barn for frick's sake. Where's my oats? So my wild oats. A few dead people. Oh, we got some skinning. Aussie server already dying. Going deep into the cave. Jesus. What I gotta kill? Oh, all sets. Okay. Ugh. fuck was the cobalt digger doing down here? That's yours. Another green item. Another green item. Bloody hell. Where are these kobolds coming from?
Ugh!
shit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Those kobolds are a pain in the ass. Some people are dying. Stand there and just take it for us. Look at that DPS. Smoking. Thank you. days while I'll... Get dangerous. Interesting. My bags are full.
to take it.
Heal up, little fella. Resist my stuff. Okay, we need some oats. We need to turn that in. We'll turn in a couple of quests. Trying to find more oats here, because what the hell is it? Just everyone just running around picking up oats. That's what looks like's happening.
Rough times, huh, adventurer? No matter where you turn, someone needs help, and my wife and I are no exception. careful. King's honor, friend. Look at what has happened to this place. These lands were once occupied by good farm folk, but the damn thieves have driven them all off. Not me, though, but it seems some harvest watchers have taken over the fields. If you're up for the work, I'd like you to go out and kill 20 of them. Come back when you're done for your pay. If you finish up with the ones in my field, clear them from the neighboring fields as well.
That Verna was always such a sweet lass. We'll miss her here in Westfall. But between you and me, she's a city girl at heart, and Stormwind will suit her just fine. But enough gossip. Now we can make Westfall stew. The onions are peeled. The garlic is minced. The rosemary is crushed. The crust has been baked. The dillweed is chopped. The gravy is simmering. Now all I need for my famous meat pie are 8 Gortusk livers. Help me make some Westfall stew. Come back with the following ingredients. 3 stringy vulture meat, 3 Gortusk snouts, 3 murloc eyes, 3 okra.
Okay, thanks for that, girl. About to ding, ladies and gentlemen. 10 to go.
Hey there. My watch. Thank you so much, kind sir. We are but poor farmers, and we have lost our land, but please accept this reward as a token of our appreciation.
All right, so we're heading to... Can I pick up any oats around here? Is it just too many people running through picking it up? How am I missing it? Alright, we'll get this level, and then I'm gonna... How much XP am I off? 1,000. We'll turn in this quest up here. We'll get this level done. I don't know, that's like an hour worth of playtime, I think. Yeah. I was up till 1 o'clock last night, fucking around. Didn't work at 6 o'clock. My brain was, by 3 o'clock, I was a dead man.
Well met. Well done, adventurer. My scout witnessed your valiant acts. You are proving yourself quite well so far. A band of vicious Defias pillagers has been seen plundering the Gold Coast Quarry, Moonbrook, and the Alexton Farmstead. The people's militia will not stand for such behavior. Dispatch immediately, adventurer, and make the light's presence known in Westfall. The Gold Coast Quarry is near the shore, to the west of the tower. As the next step of your training, I want you to kill 15 of those foul Defias pillagers and 15 Defias looters. The band of wretches responsible for driving the good people of Westfall from the land call themselves the Defias Brotherhood. I need you to infiltrate this clan of thugs. We need to know who heads up the cartel and where they are hiding out. In Lakeshore, in the inn, there is a rogue by the name of Wiley who owes me a favor. Travel to Lakeshore in the Red Ridge Mountains, east of Elwyn, and find out what you can.
Fair enough. Mission accomplished. I haven't looked at what the ultimate thing is to do, so anyway, we'll head in, we'll sell some shit.
I
try to keep Sentinel Hill stocked, and that's not easy with all the action we see.
Alright, so what have we got here? Cloth. Oh, let's just offload that.
See?